Scott Disick and Sophia Richie. Why romance is easy after failing with Courtney. When Scott Disick, 34, and Sophia Richie, 19, went from a playful friendship to a steamy romance, just about everyone and their mother was convinced it was a fling and nothing more. But, here we are months later and these two appear happier than ever together. Now, according to our sources, we're learning why this unlikely couple is working so well. At first, nobody thought Scott and Sophia would last more than a couple of weeks, and everybody is shocked they've been together this long, most of all Kourtney Kardashian, an insider shares with HollywoodLife.com exclusively. There's such an age difference between Sophia and Scott, but then, he's really just a big kid at the heart of it, so it all evens out at the end of the day. The source went on to add that perhaps it's the freedom from adulting that makes Sophia so appealing for Scott. Scott loved that it's so easy with Sophia, she doesn't nag him like he felt Kourtney was always doing. With Sophia it's all about fun and adventure, she makes Scott feel carefree, and less of the F**k up. Whether it will really stand the test of time is yet to be seen, but Scott is definitely really happy with the way things are right now. And he credits Sophia with giving him a new lease on life. Head here to see tons of photos of Scott and Sophia. As we previously reported, we're hearing that Kurt is pretty hurt that Scott appears willing to give up his partying lifestyle for Sophia but not for her. It's really hurtful that all the time they were together he carried on with his hard partying, despite the fact that they had three kids together, but as soon as he starts dating Sophia he suddenly changes, the source shared with HollywoodLife.com exclusively. Kourtney can't help but wonder why he would do it for Sophia, but not for her. Good question. Hollywood Live First, what do you think of this relationship? Think it's destined to fail or no? Tell us your reactions in the comments section below.